My name is Shari DeRiggs, Communications Officer for the St. Martin Medical Center, and on behalf of the Outbreak Management Team, I'd like to give you an overview of SMMC's Auxiliary Care Facility.
In an effort to weather any possible storms, St. Martin Medical Center has made arrangements for its COVID-19 care facilities that are located outside of SMMC to be made more storm resilient. The new care facilities are referred to as SMMC's Auxiliary Care Facilities, or the ACF. In the first phase of the COVID-19 pandemic, SMMC had to act swiftly to get additional COVID-19 care facilities realized in order to deal with the rapidly increasing number of admitted COVID-19 patients. Thanks to our very hardworking and dedicated team, and with the help of the government of St. Martin, the Dutch government, and the World Bank, we got that accomplished in a record-breaking time. The next phase was to make our COVID-19 care facilities that are located off-premises more storm-resilient. This is not only with the present hurricane season in mind, but also taking into account that we do not know for how long we will need this extra capacity, as COVID-19 could be around for the foreseeable future. As such, a storm-resilient auxiliary care facility has been created in which special medically outfitted containers, or so-called hospitainers, donated by the Dutch Ministry of Health, have been welded together and securely anchored to a solid concrete foundation. Each container is outfitted with airco units, and the cluster of containers will be covered by one roof as additional temperature control.
This auxiliary care facility consists of 16 beds, of which 4 ICU beds and 12 medium care beds. In the event there's a surge, we can also use the St. Martin Medical Center, where we have 17 extra beds.
Patients will be not kept at auxiliary care facilities in case at one storm approaching St. Martin. Patient will be transported to St. Martin Medical Center. In case of a direct impact of storm to St. Martin, high-risk critical patient, which is non-COVID-19, will be evacuated to near approved evacuation facility, or maybe, if it necessary, will be airlifted within Dutch Kingdom hospitals.
A team of medical professionals from the AMI Expeditionary Healthcare Group have been on St. Martin since April, assisting SMMC's teams of doctors and nurses with the care and treatment of COVID-19 patients.
AMI's role is to provide an extension to the roster of SMMC, adhering to the policies and protocols and world's best practices that SMMC has developed. Our group will also staff and support the auxiliary care facility here, but also be available to be deployed wherever we may be best utilized by SMMC.
This project to make our COVID-19 care facility more storm resilient is funded in part by the St. Martin Recovery, Reconstruction and Resiliency Trust Fund. This is funded by the Netherlands and managed by the World Bank, for which we at SMMC extend our sincerest gratitude.